I've always had a soft spot in my heart for minorities, and now I am one, and I really feel can really sense the prejudice and discrimination. And so maybe through my humor, I can help entertain audiences, but also educate them. And I really want to help educate society and alleviate barriers towards the handicapped.